Chloe Anastasia. So the holidays are near, and I know I've been sitting around and thinking, what am I gonna make everybody on my holiday list? Because DIY handmade gifts are the best. These are all so easy to create that you don't even need a sewing machine for all of them. So think about easy things that you can make for everybody. Your friends, your family, your coworkers, just a little something you can whip up and give out. DIY gifts are the best because you know that somebody is thinking about you when they're creating it. They're thinking, what colors do they like? What patterns do they like? Are they going to like this gift? What can I do to personalize this gift to make it even extra special? I know, even as a creator, getting personal DIY gifts, it really feels amazing. And it generally makes me cry because I feel like no one ever makes me anything because I'm always the one making everybody else everything. So it's even that much more special to me when someone makes me something. Plus, anyone can just go to the store and buy a gift, but it is so personal when someone sits down and creates a gift for another person. As I'm going through all these gifts, remember that all the patterns and links to the tutorials are gonna be down below. And as always, if you have any questions about any of these gifts, leave them down below in the comments and I'll get back to you right away. First on the list is an eye mask because everybody sleeps. And let me tell you, these make a huge difference when you're sleeping. Second on our list is a toiletry bag because, well, we all need a place to keep our toothbrush and our deodorant and our shaver when we're traveling, right? You might be thinking, toiletry bag? Well, I don't have any old men in my life, but it really depends what kind of fabric you make it out of. I know when I was younger, I would use one for sleepovers, so you could totally make one for a little girl out of like unicorn fabric, or you can make them out of clear vinyl for teenagers, or make it really high end and use leather or felt. Third on the list is a makeup brush holder. I know my makeup brushes end up everywhere and in the bottom of my toiletry bag. So if you've seen your friend's toiletry bag lately and it's looking like there's makeup brushes everywhere, a makeup brush holder is perfect. Fourth on the list is a tote bag. And we all need a tote bag to carry everything around in life. For your laptop, for your groceries, for going to the gym, for going to the beach, a tote bag is great for everyone. Again, it just really depends on what kind of fabrics you make it out of to personalize it for the person. Fifth on the list is a no-sew wallet. I love this because all you need are snaps and it's so easy to make. If you don't have a sewing machine at home, this gift-giving idea is perfect for you. Sixth is a bow tie. Bow ties are so fashionable right now. Do you have someone in your life that wears ties all the time? Maybe try giving them a bow tie. And when they're wearing their brand new bow tie and feeling all dapper and fancy, they're gonna be thinking about you. Seventh is a pocket square. These make great gifts because everybody can wear a pocket square. You can style it with a denim jacket or a sport coat. It goes both casual and fancy. Eighth is a holiday stocking. So if you're giving a lot of gifts and you're looking to buy a bag, why buy a bag? Make a really cute customized stocking to put all those little gifts in. We made it to the end. So that's my list of DIY holiday gifts. I hope you have fun creating them and adding that extra personal touch to them. So all of the videos and tutorials are down below, along with all the links for the patterns. So this is super easy. All you need to do are cut out those patterns and get creating. I would love to see everything you've created, so make sure you tag me on Instagram at SewAnastasia. Happy holidays, and thank you so much for watching SewAnastasia. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below, and I'll get back with you as soon as I can. And as always, follow me on Instagram at SewAnastasia and Anastasia Chatska. And if you're in Chicago, stop by my studio and take a sewing class with me. All that information is down below. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so that way you'll know when all my new videos come out. And if you're looking for an extra special custom garment in your wardrobe, reach out to me because I would love to make it for you. Thanks so much for watching and happy holidays.